Traditionally, May 1st has been known in college admissions as Decision Day, the day when high school seniors commit to a college by submitting deposits for the coming academic year. As everyone copes with the effects of coronavirus, however, the tradition looks a little different this year. Students are unable to visit campuses in person due to school closures, plus more than 300 colleges and universities have pushed back their commitment deadlines to June 1st. But no matter your deadline, here are 9 tips to help you make your decision. First, you can take a virtual tour. Most colleges provide a virtual tour of their campus on their own websites. From classrooms to sporting events, students can catch a glimpse of campus life. To experience college virtual tours aggregated on one website, check out sites like Campus Reel, UVisit, or Campus Tours. You can also attend a webinar or virtual information session. A number of schools are offering versions of their traditional information sessions digitally, enabling students and their families to learn about their college's academics, amenities, and culture. Third, call an admissions representative for a one-on-one discussion. They'd love to hear from you. Next, you can connect via a college's digital network. Many colleges are offering to connect admitted students and their families with university faculty and current students. You can also hop onto YouTube. Many colleges expanded their YouTube channels with videos tailored for incoming students. Or you can view college vlogs. Some show students in their day-to-day experiences attending classes and socializing with friends. Believe it or not, you can even explore a few college campuses on Minecraft. The University of Pennsylvania, Boston University, UCLA, Northwestern, and the Berklee College of Music all rebuilt their campuses on the popular video game Minecraft. Number 7, contact current students and alumni directly. Ask what they think about the school, both the good and the not so good. Online resources can help you find ways to connect with current students and alumni. You can also send an email to the school requesting a call or virtual meeting. Some colleges also offer live chat rooms where prospective students can connect with current students. Another option is to explore Reddit. Subreddits like r/applying-to-college, r/NYU, and r/Cornell are seeing an influx of posts from admitted but undecided students. On Reddit and other online forums, admitted students can find answers to their college questions, as well as candid opinions and personalized perspectives from current students and alumni. You can learn about everything from a school's academic rigor to its party scene. Finally, you can appeal for more financial aid as needed. If your family has experienced a change in financial situation, call the school to discuss possible changes to your financial aid package. Colleges understand that many families are facing new economic hardships, and some schools are able to change their financial aid offers. If you're a client of International College Counselors and have questions, or would like assistance with this, please contact your college advisor. Of course, no one knows if colleges will be providing in-person instruction in the fall, but we at International College Counselors remain positive. Right now, colleges and universities plan to be open in the coming months. They are, however, prepared to pivot to continued online learning if social distancing remains the norm. At International College Counselors, we're here to help with any and all parts of the college admissions process. For questions or assistance, contact us using the information below. You can also register for one of our upcoming webinars using the links in the description. And don't forget to like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter and Instagram, join our email list, and subscribe to our channel for all the latest updates. Thanks for tuning in. See you next week.